Conditional section is a hidden feature of FluentCRM. This feature lets you show or hide content in your emails or web pages based on tags. The best part? This feature is free. Say you provide free shipping within the United States as part of your online store. In order to inform customers of the free shipping offer, you need to include the message in your email. If the customer is outside the US, you don't want them to see the free shipping offer. You may have to create two different email templates. With the help of the conditional section, you can specify who gets to see the free shipping offer and who doesn't. Here's what we need to do. First, we need to click the plus icon and select conditional section. Then, we'll add our message and specify who gets to see this section. You will then be able to set the condition to either show if in selected tag or show if not in selected tag. In this case, we will set the condition to show if in selected tag and choose US customers. That's it. That's all you need to do. Note that you can't nest content while using a content block. Remember we mentioned you could show or hide website content as well? Yes. This feature is much like content gating, where you show or hide content based on user login. However, FluentCRM also lets you show or hide content based on tags. Suppose you run a membership website and want to restrict access to some content to logged in users only. How do you do it? Simple. As you are editing a page, click the plus icon and search for a conditional section. Then add your content. For illustration, we are adding a YouTube video here. Then, specify the condition from the sidebar. In this case, we'll select the third option. See, FluentCRM can do much more than customer relationship management and marketing automation. Take FluentCRM for a spin and start getting the best out of WordPress.